How to add friends on the BeReal app. Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. So in today's video, I'll simply guide you on how you can actually add your friends on the BeReal app. So make sure to watch this video till the end. So if you want to add your friends on the BeReal app, all you have to do is simply make sure to open the BeReal app like this. Once you launch a BeReal app, if you look at the top left, you can see the little profile button here. So you want to make sure to tap the little profile icon. Once you tap on it here, you can see let your friends find already on BeReal. So you can just tap the switch in contacts, or you can just tap the friends button to see your current friends. Now if you want to actually go ahead and see some friends, you have to link your contacts. So just tap on switch in contacts here. Allow the BeReal app to access your contacts. It's going to just find a list of all the available contacts here. If they have the BeReal app, then you'll find the send message button. Otherwise, you'll most likely find the option called invite right next to them, or else what you'll do is you'll just find those names and then you can just tap the add button in order to be able to add them on BeReal. And that's it for today's video on how you can add friends on the BeReal app. Hope this video was helpful to you guys, and if it did help you, then make sure to leave a like and subscribe to our channel. If you have got any more questions, then feel free to also leave them down. Thank you very much for watching, and see you in the next video.